Hello, hello, hello. It's Evelina Lambert, Lady of the Realm, here to talk to you about a very serious subject. And one of those serious subjects happened to be about Patriots, it's August, it's summer, in August, Texas, a team is punished for saying, wait, no, you are on your computer, typing on Facebook, and someone calls you crazy, and you come back saying, oh yeah, and this is on the computer. Oh yeah, I'm real messed up in the head. I'm going to school. I'm going to shoot up a school full of kids and eat their still beating hearts. And the next two lines following are hello, followed by hello, and JK. And it's followed by jail time. And then imagine all this being hosted on MSN.net. Well, MSN.com. Sorry about that. Anyways. Yeah, folks. When did it get to be where a teenager posting something on Facebook suddenly makes him a terrorist? I mean, I've watched The Young Turks. I have watched a lot of things that have told and have said and have brought up about terrorism. And you know something? None of it equates to terrorism. Ever. Lately. With the exception of 9/11, pretty much everything has been against someone just speaking out, having their First Amendment. Sorry, but it's just one of those things where I'm thinking, why are we doing this? Why are we... It's just in the back of my mind. Why does that make that so? Anyways, this story made me mad for two reasons. One, I had not had my evening tea, so I was a little loopy. And also, the comments. Swear to God, people... I think there were a number of comments that blamed the boy, as well as there were ones that supported that it was wrong. They should never have done that. That they should never have put him in jail. I mean, yeah, maybe held him responsible, make sure he understands that this is not funny. However, you know, he's not doing anything anyone else would have done. When I think about it, I mean, I know I would not say I would shoot a little school full kids, no. That would never come up in a conversation. However, I think I would have to come back with a comment like, yeah, you bet I'm nuts, and something to equate to that. Because I don't know what people don't understand about comedy in this country, but it's starting to scare me, okay? It's really, really starting to frighten me, okay? However, the kid... I'll just read the comments. I don't want to... I really don't... I just want to explain it, okay? Anyways, the first one is... Oh, Oh wow, a lot of these are different. Sorry. I made a comment myself to in defense. Oh God, these are like okay. I feel bad for thumbs down on one person's comment because he may have actually meant it as a joke. So I apologize to IIOK. Again, it's just how it is, and I guess anyone can be a victim of this sort of behavior and taking it in a totally different way. It's just that we can't really punish. There's people that way. I mean, it's one thing for me to thumbs down on your dumb comment, but to get pissed off and put you in jail the rest of your life and mark it? What the hell? You know, really. Okay, this is difficult. Sorry, but I gotta. Swear. Why do you have all these comments? Okay, let's see what the oldest are. Okay. These are 10 hours ago, so let's move it towards. Wow. Okay. You want like 2 hours ago, maybe. Okay, there we go. Now we're moving forward. Sorry, folks. I'm usually a little bit better with computers. It's just the whole thing here is just insane to me. Okay. Okay, now we're back 3 hours ago, which really isn't helpful. Sorry again. I want something closer now. It was on this like 2 hours ago, so. Let's just put it this way. I found a comment about someone stating. That he was a terrorist or something. And I hate to say this, but like I said, we've been throwing around the whole terrorist thing a little bit much around here. And I don't think we quite understand what terrorist is, but there are comments like, okay. One says, kids need to understand certain subjects are not funny, but the key word here is kid. He should be sentenced to some community service, and I'm sure he's learned his lesson. If we send him to prison, he won't learn anything except how to be a criminal. Okay, well, that's not so bad, sorry. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I don't mean to laugh at this issue. It's just how someone has this in great big, what looks like italicized letters, but it tossed the book at the little smart A. When you're gonna demand that Netflix stop running them shoot 'em up, cut 'em up, so-called adventure crap movies. Have you seen what is offered on late night TV? Anyways, pause. Now, 6666. But as we all know, big money rules this country. He is right about that. Right? And I know I don't have to watch it. No, I don't. But the weak-minded brats like this one lose for that garbage. What would you know, idiot? You idiot. Anyways. When are Americans gonna stop spending all the time proving they're macho big-timers? Sorry, but I had to read that way. Anyways, and then, like I said, there are people who are in support of good things. And this one has a, well, I won't tell you the name. It says, why don't all you free speech people go yell and have a bomb at the airport? Are you so stupid that you think you can say anything that runs through your mind and have no repercussions? Yeah. Because, I hate saying this to you folks, but there is a little thing called the First Amendment where you have freedom of speech. Now, mind you, there are some people who don't think before they speak, but I believe there is protection for people like that, and people like this need to shut up. But, you know, I'm not supposed to say that, considering that would be unfair to him, taking away his freedom of speech. And of course, someone and a bunch of other people get into a little fight, I swear. Does no one on this in this world have any life outside of this whole thing? I mean, come on, folks. I don't particularly love this generation. I mean, just today I heard that they're gonna do the Teen Beach Party movie. It's gonna be like High School Musical, folks. Get prepared for it. It is coming to a television near you. If you got cousins, if you got younger gossips, if you got nephews, nieces, oh, just run for the hills, okay? I don't mean to stomp on any childhood fantasies or anything, because, hey, you have to admit, compared to what we had, it's not bad, but I definitely would not show it to my child. I don't, well, at least she'd be allowed to watch it. I wouldn't. Yeah. I think when I was her age, I was watching Beetlejuice and Animaniacs and Tiny Toons, of course, which was considered questionable at the time. But, you know, to be honest, I feel like it was questionable, but only because it was a kids show. Adults shouldn't have been watching it in the first place, so what the fuck? Pardon my language, but really. Think. Anyways, really. Do we really need to be that obnoxious to someone who barely on Facebook? Do we really need to put them away and punish them for such things? You got punishment. I mean, think about it. Have you older folks punished the youth enough? I mean, I know we have things that you don't have, we are, technology has advanced quite a bit in our generation, but you know, it's only going to get worse. So you either just learn to accept it or shut up and deal with it. Well, wait, no, that's not right. I'm going to give you a second choice. Okay, you either just learn to accept it or I don't know. Anyways, this is Evelina Mallet. Over and out. Peace. And like I said, check me. Like I should have said, check me out on Twitter. Look me up on WordPress, fan fiction, and my Tumblr. Peace.